lethal lottery. Anything can happen tonight. This guy may go back to 1969.
That, make it 70. Mike Awesome, that 70s guy, the rules of the London Lethal Lottery, a blind draw backstage. Teams formed via the blind draw by the CEO, Ric Flair. You're going to see teams tonight at the London Lethal Lottery that you've never seen before. And talk about that, it's Bam Bam Bigalow to be Mike Awesome's tag team partner.
I tell you, talk about being here in the mother country. Here comes the mother load.
You're not kidding. This guy's the Queen Mary. Mike Awesome and Bam Bam Bigalow to be tag team partners. The blind draw continues backstage. Who will be the opponents? The only thing we know, there will be two matches, four teams. Blind draw backstage. All right, Scott Steiner, his name has been drawn. And there's the super freak, Medasia. Nice set of arm candy he's got there.
Now, of course, but you know, having your name drawn here doesn't exactly mean you've won some kind of a prize. You know, as a wrestler, I detested the blind draw theory. You wind up with a partner who you hate. I mean, there's no way some of these guys are going to possibly get along in the ring.
Who will Scott Steiner's tag team partner be? It's a four-team tournament. The winning team will face each other in a later broadcast for a world title shot. But right now, we await the announcement, the identity of Scott Steiner's tag team partner here in the London Lethal Lottery.
Then who could it be?
I don't know. You're going to have to find a blind draw partner. Nobody's going to want to come out and team with this guy.
No, nobody likes this guy. His own brother doesn't like him.
Wait a minute. No way.
Are you kidding me?
Sting.
Sting got a bad draw.
Or did Scott Steiner get the bad draw?
Yeah, but I think Sting got the bad draw. He's got to go out there and depend on Scott Steiner to watch his back.
Sting and Steiner against Awesome and Bigalow, and we are off and running with the London Lethal Lottery.
Yeah, and Sting just ran in because they didn't wait for him. He tried to tech. Oh, you got Bigalow in the corner. Wait a minute, there goes that 70s guy.
Uh-oh, belly to belly from Steiner, backs him into the corner. Bigalow ran interference, Sting cut him off. Bigalow hard inside.
Hey, you get all those guys in that ring and there's nowhere to go.
Awesome, to the outside. Bigalow kicked to the outside and Legend. We are seeing Steiner and Sting work as a team.
I know, it's awesome just looking at Steiner and Sting trying to be a team, but Steiner has got a very short fuse. Steiner could explode, turn on Sting.
Oh, wait a minute. Here we go.
Told you.
You knew it would happen. They hate each other. Forget the teamwork. Sting and Steiner, tag team partners, brawling here in London.
I mean, this didn't even last a minute for the Steiner-Sting team.
Here we go. Awesome now. Sting in the corner. Bigalow. I think Awesome and Bigalow will be a better team because they're focused. They don't hate each other as badly as Steiner and Sting do.
Yeah, they just got one common purpose, victory here. But Scott Steiner, I mean, he's a loner. I mean, I don't think he could care less about what happens to Sting.
Air Bigalow, high atop the ring, 400.
No, he missed him.
Scott Steiner barely avoided a crash landing, and down goes Bam Bam. Elbow drop from Big Papa Pop, leveling the 400-pound beast from the east. There's a tag to Sting.
I'm surprised Sting even tagged. I would have been prone to leave Scott Steiner in there, him and his temper.
But we're looking at a world title shot. The winning team, the team that wins the lethal lottery, will face each other. The winning man gets a world title shot. Awesome into the ropes. Shoulder block, down goes Sting. Step over by that 70s guy up top. No. Whoa. Awesome cut him off. Belly to belly. Overhead. Oh, what a slam.
Yeah, Awesome, big, powerful man. He's got a lot of agility for a man 300 pounds. And oops, Sting reversed it.
Awesome into the ropes. Sting caught him with the lariat. Wow. That knocked the big. Now, there's another tag to Scott Steiner.
I'm surprised Steiner tagged Sting. I'm surprised at everything tonight.
Unbelievable action, and it's just getting started. Who will be the other teams? Two other teams in the blind draw. It could be anything, Legend. I hesitate to speculate because nothing could beat these two teams. Wow.
Well, I mean, how can you speculate on something that is a lottery? If I could do that.
Wow!
I'd be worth about $150 million next week.
I'll take it. Steiner just T-boned Bigalow. He suplexed Bigalow.
It's the power of the Steiners. Bigalow, I mean, heavy man.
Awesome.
Uh-oh.
Look at that.
Uh-oh.
Oh, the whiplash from Mike Awesome and Steiner. Oh, is he staggered. What a matchup. What brutality. Sting and Bigalow outside.
Wait a minute. Sting sees Awesome on the rope, and he's saving the day.
He certainly is. Awesome. Ooh. Hung out to dry on the top turnbuckle. Watch Scott Steiner. Sets him up. Oh, no way. The big man.
No.
Fall away slam from the very top of the ring.
That woke up the Richter scale.
Go behind. That's it. The Steiner recliner. Steiner has it cinched in deep. Can Awesome hang on?
No.
It's over. Steiner and Sting will advance in the London Lethal Lottery.
Man, now that's a bicep.
What a contest. Steiner and Sting, they showed some teamwork. I am shocked.
Well, first I thought they were going to beat the heck out of each other, and then they kept taking tags from each other. So one of them at least held their emotions in check, but this guy's a time bomb.
Oh, absolutely. With a very, very short fuse. Wait a minute now. Oh, wait a minute.
Very grateful, Bam Bam Bigalow.
Absolutely. Bigalow is now attacking Awesome. We knew they weren't the best of friends, but they were getting along. No, now Bigalow. No! Awesome has been down! The greetings from Asbury Park on Mike Awesome.
Awesome looks off, he's unconscious here.
After the Steiner recliner and the greetings from Asbury Park, I'm surprised he's breathing.
Nothing like a good loser.
Oh,